everywhere you look in the world, you've got really complex human rights issues going on. And what's incredible about Argentina is that it went through an incredibly dark period of human rights at the end of the 1970s and the earlier 1980s. Horrific abuses of human rights.
Hi guys, I'm Kayla. I'm from AIM Overseas, and today we have Rob from AIM Overseas as well.
How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm great to be here.
So today we're talking about international human rights law in Argentina.
Yeah,
so,
sensational.
Yeah, an amazing program. So Rob, tell me about Argentina.
I'm so pumped about this. Argentina literally blew me away when I visited there not that long ago. Absolutely stunning country that has the most amazing amount of diversity. So when you land in Buenos Aires, you're going to find a city which is comparable to like the best cities in Europe. I mean, they call it the Paris of South America. And fair income, like, you'll be places in Buenos Aires and you'll be like, what is this place? This is like the best cities in Europe. It's absolutely incredible. Food is amazing. People are wonderful. Then you get outside Buenos Aires. This program, for example, will take you up to Iguazu Falls in the tropics. Suddenly, like, you're landing into the tropics, like landing into Cairns. And Iguazu Falls, honestly, like, if you could take me back and bury me somewhere, it would be at Iguazu Falls, because this place will absolutely steal your heart away. It's like nothing you've ever seen.
It looks incredible. It's one of the largest water systems in the world, right?
It's one of the largest waterfalls, and it's, I think it's the second or third largest in terms of the length of the wall of the waterfalls, or maybe it's even the biggest. Like, it's literally several kilometers long. The waterfall face is absolutely enormous. And when you stand there, I mean, you know what it means to feel small in the universe. It's absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah.
So as a destination, this should be at the top of pretty much everybody's bucket list.
Yeah. And in terms of international human rights law itself, why do you think that's a topic that students should invest their time in and actually go on the program?
Good question. Like, human rights is obviously such a critical issue, and you know, it just feels as human beings like, we don't seem to be making much progress on this. Like, we take some steps forward, and then we just keep falling back. Everywhere you look in the world, you've got really complex human rights issues going on. And what's incredible about Argentina is that it went through an incredibly dark period of human rights at the end of the 1970s and the earlier 1980s. Horrific abuses of human rights. And as a country, it has grappled with that issue for a long period of time. And I wouldn't say it's completely solved those issues, but it's certainly gone through a very lengthy process of trials and resolving a lot of that that pain and suffering that the country has had. It's by no means finished, but as a case study of how to deal with massive abuse of human rights on an international scale, it's an incredible case study that if that's an area you're interested in getting into, you've got to know about the Argentinian example of international human rights.
Exactly, and I think the way the program's structured as well, it acknowledges the past. So the first week you're looking at the history of human rights, that military dictatorship, that time in Argentina's history. And then you move forward and you look at current human rights issues in Argentina. So it's important to acknowledge that past so they can build steps to the future, make sure it's acknowledged. So I
Absolutely.
Think it's a really great program the way it has been structured as
Absolutely.
Well.
Absolutely, yeah.
So in terms of the cultural visits and site trips, what can students expect on this program?
There are a couple of absolute standouts on this one. From the topic perspective, you get to meet, they call them las madres, the mothers.
Yeah.
So even though these atrocities are literally decades old, there is still a gathering of parents of, for example, children who went missing during the late 70s and early 80s. They still gather on a weekly basis to protest. They're called the Mothers, and you get to meet with that organisation, with people from there, and literally hear firsthand from the experiences that they've had, obviously not only the suffering, but the way they've tried to fight for recognition of the issue and to have it resolved. So I mean, I kind of get tingly just thinking about it. It's so amazing, and to be in the heart of that is a phenomenal opportunity. And then honestly, look, from a cultural perspective, getting to see some of the sights of BA, Tango, the tango, it's amazing. And then when you get off the plane in Iguazu Falls, seriously, if you don't just, like, if your jaw doesn't just hit the ground when you see Iguazu for the first time, then I'm not sure that you're a human being, because it is absolutely staggering. So talk about an experience in the space of 3 weeks that will completely reshape the way you look at life in the world. This is it for sure.
Incredible. What else can students expect from studying overseas?
Oh, that's such a good question. Yeah. You know, studying overseas is a transformative experience. Mm-hmm. The research will show that, you know, because you've had that immersion in another country, another culture, you're more flexible, adaptable, you're more creative, you're better problem solver, you're better with teamwork. Employers love that stuff. But I think even more powerful than that is the fact that you will meet so many like-minded people there. That are going to work in a similar area to you, and that network, that tight bond you form from 3 intense weeks of just being there together, experiencing this together, is absolutely irreplaceable. And we hear stories constantly about how people have formed lifelong friendships. It's helped them to get jobs downstream. It's helped them to see the world in a different way. You know, I really think that this will be the highlight of most students' time at university, and you got to do it.
Yeah, definitely agree. This is quite an amazing program. It's been designed very, very incredibly. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Thanks, Rob. Thanks for having us.
Great to chat with you.